Jeff Kincaid is in the Royal Court, and so we're going to replace the Queen. I'm going there as the trustee myself with three others to make up the four again. So that's going to be King Ernest Augustus of the Fifth as a trustee, and the King of Britain, UK, and his inheritance to all this missing wealth that we're going to seize back, and it's already tied up in his land anyway, in Brussels, Belgium. It's already there. We don't have to go far. It's there. We just turn up at the flag. That's all I'm saying about Governor General as being responsible, appointed by the Prime Minister, who's liable to the Queen. She's been appointed there as well. They've all been appointed. And the Lords in the Westminster are acting in the place of a King. So we can sack those ones. I'm going to sack them. Our man, Matt Taylor, in London and Brighton, has got videos out already saying we're going to sack them all. And that's what's going to happen. Nigel Farage is in the UKIP, and the DUP party in Northern Ireland will get whiff of us coming over with the flag and deal to the fraudulent governor generals and presidents in the world and end it all with their flag. So that's the story about governor generals here in New Zealand that have a problem now with us, with Patsy Reddy. Her family Reddys are tied up with the Reddy, Captain Reddy, up in Okeaka, and on the land at the East Cape and Hokianga, James Reddy Clendon, Reddy, James Reddy Clendon, the name Reddy is in the middle of it. So that's a connection there. I see why they planned all this up with the Crown corporations to mask themselves as if they are the owners of the land, which is really not so. So the Governor General here in New Zealand, to you, you'll be hearing from us very soon, from the Paramount Chiefs, from Manahi, Parapara, Mohini, in the courts, the Notary Public and Justice in the Major Grand Jury Trial Magistrate Court. Thank you very much, people. See you later.